this for the people.
That's dumbest. Can't read the language of Egyptian mummies. On a fly go a moon. And can't find food for the starving tummies. Pay no mind to the youths, cause it's not like the future depends on it. We'll save the animals in the zoo, cause the chimpanzee them a make big money. This is how the media pillages. On TV the picture is savages and villages. And the scientists still can't explain the pyramids. Evangelists making a living on the videos of ribs of the little kids. Stereotyping the image of the images. And this is what the image is. You buy a khaki pants and all of a sudden you a say a Indiana Jones. And I take all the gold and take all the scrolls and even the bird bones. Some of the worst paparazzis I've ever seen and I ever known. With the worst on this place that the world can see and that's all that will ever show. So the ones in the west will never move east and feel like it'll be at home. Get tricked by the beast but the way them a go flee when the monster is fully grown. Salamonic lineage where them still can't defeat and them could have never clown. A spiritual DNA that prints in my soul and I will forever own, Lord.
Yeah, Sabali, that's patience. That's what the old folks told me. Can you get with that? Discovering the world before this world. A world buried in time. Uncovered with rhymes. Gets no realer.
We born not knowing, are we born knowing all? We growing wiser, are we just growing tall? Can you read thoughts? Can you read palms? Can you predict the future? Can you see storms coming? The earth was flat, if you went too far, you would fall off. Now the earth is round, if the shape changed again, everybody would have started laugh. The average man can't prove up most of the things that he chooses to speak of. And still run research and find out the root of the truth that you seek of. Scholars teach in universities and claim that they're smart and cunning. Tell them find a cure when we sneeze and that's when their nose start running. And the rich get stitched up when we get cut. Wanna heal them broken bones in the bush with the wet mud. Can you resize? Can you restart? Can you make peace? Can you fight war? Can you milk cows? Even though you drive cars, can you survive against all odds now?
It's crazy. When you feed people the truth, you don't know how they're gonna react. You're scared of wrongdoers, people that's just ignorant. You're scared of the truth. For now, who wrote the Bible? Who wrote the Quran? And was it a lightning storm that gave birth to the earth and then dinosaurs were born? Who made up words? Who made up numbers? And what kind of spell is mankind under? Everything on the planet we preserve and can it. Microwave it, try it, no matter what, we'll survive it. What's you? What's man? What's human? Anything along the land we consuming. Eating, deleting, ruin. Trying to get paper, gotta have land, gotta have acres, so I can sit back like Jack Nicholson, watch niggas play the game like the Lakers, in a world full of 52 fakers, gypsies, seances, mystical prayers, you superstitious, throw salt over your shoulders, make a wish for the day, cuz, like somebody got a doll of me, sticking needles in my artery, but I can't feel it, sometimes it's like part of me, but I got a real big spirit, a fearless, don't you try to grab hold of my soul. It's like a military soldier since 7 years old. I held real dead bodies in my arms. Felt their body turn cold. Oh, why are we born in the first place if this is how we gotta go? Dang.
Yeah. goes to all the wisdom and knowledge seekers of the world.
Sabali.